They let you play a fatty.
I know. What? How amazing was that?
Did you know going into the script that it was going to be you, or did you?
Cutie, look at these eyes.
Look at my hottie. Can you look more sunny?
Yeah, I gotta come on her.
You guys are good. You guys are good. And there's my baby.
Really, they wanted the storyline to be me and her, but you know.
Yeah.
Chemistry was too much.
You didn't want it.
It's okay.
So did you know going into the episode it was going to be you, or did you get that surprise when you read that?
You know, I think it changed kind of at the last minute, and I got a knock on the door from Stephen Nathan on my trailer door saying, well, I have good news and I have bad news. The good news is you got a really awesome part. The bad news is you're playing the bad guy. And I was like, oh, okay. And I'm so pleased that it worked out the way that it did, because it was so much fun.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've never gotten to play real bad.
Yeah, and how was it filming that fight sequence? That very long
awesome. It was crazy. I've never been in a harness before. Hilarious. And harder than it looks.
Yeah. And also in period clothes as well.
Oh, yeah. It was pretty crazy. So, like, horse that can't breathe, you know, hanging from a plane.